September 15, 1958 is a very important day to Glenmuir students past and present. That was the date when the first batch of students